The throne awaits. A seer warns of a deadly...